Bradshaw.
Hey, buddy. Hey, it's me, man. Same guy, remember me? Came to tell you, I am back. I'm ready to work. Give me something to do.
No.
There's nothing you got?
No.
Well, what if I was to go
no.
and... How about franchise
no.
up there? You know what? I don't need you and your stupid APA. I'm going to start my own one.
That's a good idea.
I'm going to get a partner. I'm going to get a partner, and we're going to take care of you and your partner tonight.
I'd like to help you, but Farouk's out of town on business, and so I'll tell you what, though. We'll put it down to kick your ass next week, okay? But I'm busy right now.
Uh-uh. You're going to kick my ass tonight. I mean, me and my partner are going to kick your ass tonight. What do you think about that, huh?
I dare me to finish one card game by myself. I will be damned.
So Val Venus is the Intercontinental Champion, but not without the help of the human wrecking machine. What in the world is Taz thinking about?
What is Taz's motivation?
I don't know. He's completely confused everyone since his return from injury. But his effects are undeniable. He just cost Rikishi the Intercontinental Championship Thursday on SmackDown.
And I'll tell you what, kicking off Rikishi is like a dog chasing parked cars. You don't get a long shelf life out of it.
Well, it looks like Mideon has found himself a partner to take on Bradshaw here on Heat.
I'll tell you what, if I'm the betting man, I'm betting not.
My first thought was, Mideon's going to have a hard time finding a partner to tangle with Bradshaw, even in a handicap situation. And it will be a handicap match, as we heard earlier on, Farouk away on business.
On business.
So it will be Mideon teaming with Gangrel. Not the first two, not the first time these two have teamed up.
I'm going to go out on a limb here and say Mideon was not pleased with the rejection that he felt from Bradshaw, but you'd think Mideon would be used to rejection by now. Trouble on the way. Kevin Kelly, I can honestly tell you, 1 year ago, Fully Loaded in Buffalo, New York, I was never kicked harder in my career than by that man right there, Bradshaw.
Bradshaw will put it on you. That is for sure. And he's already started here on Heat, going solo against both Mideon and Gangrel. Maybe Farouk didn't specify, but maybe Farouk's at WWF New York. That seems to be where all the celebrities are hanging out these days.
Oh, man, if you're anywhere around Times Square and you're into partying, WWF New York is the place for you.
Tori was there Thursday night for SmackDown, and we even understand it. New York Mayor Rudolph Giuliani we saw was at Raw Monday night. Everybody's at WWF New York, 42nd Broadway, Times Square. Quick early ending for this one.
Oh, hey, Kevin, do you think Tori stood at the bar or sat at a table?
Was driven through a table, had a separated shoulder, and could be facing surgery very soon. I find that comment a little callous.
No, my name's Michael Hayes.
Bradshaw now sent across by both Mideon and Gangrel.
Oh!
Drop toe hold attempt. Some double teaming here from the tandem of Mideon and Gangrel. Keep in mind, Bradshaw alone. No Farouk to tag out to. First cover of the match. Referee Teddy Long allowing both men to be in the ring.
If I'm Gangrel, I'm going to try to hit the impaler. That'll slow down anybody. Good float over.
Another near fall. If I'm Gangrel, I'm looking to hit the highway. Forget about this.
Tell you, Bradshaw is nothing but perpetual motion.
Well, it's going to be a wild week here in the World Wrestling Federation. Starting tomorrow night on Raw, no Mick Foley. Who's going to be in charge? Who's going to set the tone for everything as we count down to Fully Loaded?
I don't see Chris Jericho making it out of Raw.
Well, yours seem to be very... You have a definite opinion about this.
Well, how many times do you think you could push Triple H around?
Oh!
Swapping spit with his wife 2 weeks ago?
Come on.
King of the Ring? He forced himself on Stephanie McMahon Helmsley.
Wait a minute now. Bradshaw sending Mideon all the way out to the floor, and now...
Bradshaw poured him over the top rope.
Oh! Follows in with those clotheslines. Oh my goodness! The clothesline straight from hell. One, two,
three.
Amazing display of pure brute power. Well, that's what you get for messing up a APA card game.
Solitaire at that.
Yeah, we heard from the Hardy Boys earlier on. Right now, coaches with two